Okay, so we're going to continue working on place value. You learned how to say large multi-digit numbers. And remember, we did the boxes and we showed how to say those numbers. Now I want to take some larger numbers and teach you how to do expanded form of those numbers. Okay, so we're going to continue with place value. We will be working on expanded form in this session. We will look at numbers and learn how to write these numbers in an expanded way that means still the same number. You learned previously about how to say the number correctly, 71,892. So in this lesson, let's learn how to expand this number. You still have to know the place value of each digit, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. So we will start with the largest digit, which is 7 in the 10 thousands place. The 7 is worth 70,000. We will write 70,000 plus 1 in the thousands place, which would be 1,000, plus 8 in the hundreds place, which would be 800, plus 9 in the tens place is 90, and 2 in the ones place is 2. Now, it's very likely that you already know how to write expanded form in this method. We have a new way, though, that in fourth grade we need to learn, and I want to show you the new way. Okay, so like I was saying, it's likely that you know how to write this number in the expanded form that I just showed you, but it may not be as likely that you have seen it this way I'm about to show you. So the 7 is in the 10,000s place, right? So you can write 7, and then if you multiply 7 times 10,000, that would give you 70,000, right? Because the value of the 7 is 70,000. So that's the way we will learn how to do it this new way. The next digit is a 1. If we multiply the 1 times the thousands digit, right? This is the thousands place. So times 1,000, you would get 1,000. So 1 times 1,000 is 1,000, and this is good. 8. 8 is in the hundreds place. 8 times 100. Are you catching on? I bet you know what will be next. Plus 9. 9 times what? That's right, times 10, because it is in the tens place. Plus, and the last digit we will write is 2. 2 times 1, because it is in the ones place. Notice that we have a plus sign here, and here, and here. So, basically it's the same way as the old way that you already know, only it's even expanded even further, because if we take 7 times 10,000, that equals 70,000, right? And then if we take 1 times 1,000, it is 1,000. And if we multiply these together, that is 800, and multiply these together, which is 90, plus 2. So we can change it back, right? And this would be a good method to check to see if we are getting this correct. All right, so let's try another one, only let's do a larger digit number. Okay, so let's see if we can expand a number that is all the way up to the millions. 4,589,236. Now, we still need to know how to say this, right? But let's see if we can expand it. Take your 4 and multiply it times what? Yes, it's a big number, right? Million. So times 1 million. Now, plus our next digit, which is a 5, and we will multiply it times the whatever the place of this digit, which is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. So it will be times 100,000 plus 8 is your next digit times what? Take a guess. Yes, that's right. 10,000. So 8 times 10,000 plus 9 times what? Can you get it? 1,000. All right, now I'm out of space. I'm going to run down here. So plus our next digit is 2 times 100 plus 3 times 10 plus 6 times 1. Is that what you got when you tried? All right, so very good. So here's another way to do or recognize expanded form. I hope that you have learned something from this lesson. Thanks for watching.